We live in a fabled world of dreaming boys and wide-eyed girls with precious few games.